Bill O'Reilly, thanks for watching us tonight. The left's secret immigration plan. That is the subject of this evening's Talking Points Memo in order to win the presidency in 2016. Both the Republican and the Democratic candidate will have to get a good amount of votes from Hispanic Americans. On Thanksgiving, the New York Times ran an editorial that pretty much laid out what the liberal viewpoint is on people coming to live in America. Point number one. The left no longer distinguishes between illegal aliens and those who come here legally. All foreign nationals who enter are now described by the Times and others as immigrants. And if you use the term illegal alien, you're a bigot. Point two, the left believes that any fence on the southern border is nativist bigotry. That is a hateful action towards non-Americans, especially Hispanics. Point number three, the left wants open borders, no restrictions on those who come here, no detention, no physical barrier, no deportation proceedings, unless a serious crime other than illegal entry is committed. And if you disagree with that, you are promoting an anti-immigrant police state. Point four, the left says all immigrants, again, illegal and legal, should be welcomed and assimilated. And not only that, the government should give them money to settle in. And they should immediately be eligible for all the entitlements Americans can secure. Point five, all illegal aliens already here should be put on a pathway to citizenship. The left wants full amnesty. And finally, point number six, the left wants free lawyers for all immigrants so they can gather up the entitlements and citizenship requirements. At the end of the editorial in the New York Times, the paper asks, is that so radical? The answer, of course, is yes. Open borders, full amnesty, complete entitlement access is indeed radical and dangerous to public order and safety. But that is the vision of the Democratic Party. Not everyone, but you will not hear many Democrats go up against that, as the Cates Law debate demonstrated. Now, many believe this is a pure political strategy, that flooding the nation with foreigners, many of whom will get the right to vote, strengthens the Democratic Party. But there's much more in play. The radical left immigration vision would profoundly change all of America's traditions, all of them. And that's what the left wants, because that ideology sees the American Judeo-Christian tradition as oppressive, exploitative, and a white privilege legacy. Thus, the uber left wants traditional America wiped off the face of the earth. That's what's truly going on. And if Americans don't wise up quickly, the left-wing vision of immigration may very well become a reality. And that's a memo.